Welcome, everybody. Okay. Let's see what we got. Well, I don't really see no. Let's try this one. Fuck it, let's try to do this job. I don't see nothing. Old our studio in this our Santa Felix Valley again, Felix Valley area down right, White Sands now is abandoned due to shut down in 1968. Drive White Sands, so I'd say it was shut down. It's probably just like a barn or maybe something. Just looking. Well, fuck. Go ahead and go to this one. I forgot the name of the item. I remember what it looked like. I just. So, like, it's after midnight, my time, I'm freaking tired. What the fuck is this? I don't... Studios. I think it's a fucking... I've been wrong, I thought maybe storage unit for a second. What the fuck is this? Shooting. So, yeah, thank you. Sweet. Now the rest should be over, all the way over. Yep. Fuck yeah, bitches. What's in here before we go in there? Ooh, should be money. Yep. Right, because we just basically paid for gas coming here, so we'll be able to, make some money. Should be able to make some money. Definitely make some money back. Hopefully, but hopefully. Alright, come. See nothing around the bushes. Alright. What the fuck is this? Money. Another dark map. Money. Ooh, a dig spot. So, yeah. Hopefully Kitty ain't in there. I hear Kitty. Yeah. That sucks. We haven't got nothing for a while from. Digging. Alright. Now I'm back. Yeah. Technical difficulties. Alright. Monitor shut off for a second. That's what that was about. Yep, turn it back on. Hopefully, not sure if it got or. Still recording while it was shut off or not. So, there's a dark or black or something, or that's why I was. So, alright. I do wish you could see. I do wish. Thought we already dug that. Please be something new. The fuck is that? Boom. Antler. Alright. Okay. Now. Oh, another compete or Dell for the controller. We can assemble that. So. So we can at least sell that next time. Alright. This. I don't want to mess with that, but would have figured boy they are. No. Another one of them. Money, money, money. Oh, let's see. Money. I did, I jumped. Ah. That hurt. Poor mummy. Fuck. Get the fuck out of there. Alright. Now, be nice if you had a map. That'd be really nice. Of the place. Juju. I'm not sure where we're supposed to go yet. Green screen. Truck that direction, so let's go this way. Freaking kidding. Can we go through here? Yep. Yep. Sweet. Freaking kitty. Shut up, kitty. So booted you. What does that say? Something blocking the door? Well, there's a truck, ain't it? Places we're gonna have to gotta go in. Don't have fucking key, damn it. Cause I'd say probably in there would probably be. But where would the key be? Oh, fucking brushing. Alright, well, if we find key later, I hear something. An item. Then we know. There's a gate. So. Yeah, we really wish we had a more stronger fucking spotlight. Headlamp. Light would be really nice. I hear it up here. Can't get up there. Or can we? Yeah, we can. Fucking hear it here. All that for. No, I'm hearing it. Must be under us, that fucking whatever I'm hearing. Must be. Where the fuck would this key be? Alright. Well, let's see what's in here. See if we've already been in here, probably. Not sure. Yeah. But did that again with that fucking. Took out a light, should have left light. That was excellent. Damn! I'm gonna upgrade my shovel, because I never. This time, I'm gonna have to upgrade the shovel. Because I'm never, or not getting nothing. Chica. Money. Money, money, money. Money, money. Jump over that. Yeah, yes. Freaking kitty. This would be a way to end there. Probably is. I don't know how to release it. If or if you can. So. Try to fly past me. He literally jumped. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I jumped. It wasn't even funny. I jumped badly. Almost jumped out of my chair.
I jumped back enough out of there.
I'm in the chair. I about fell out. Alright. Like, mummy hand, I think. Money. Alright, seriously though, but I don't see a way to open these. No, I don't. Freaking money scared the crap out of me. Can't remember if we've been in here or not. Yeah, that's that person saying it. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Really? Not sure on that. But. Well, fuck. Money, 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 money. Now it's mummy, mummy, mummy. We're in mummy, mummy land. Return of the Mummy. 5. I wish somebody shut the kitty up. Kitty, get out of here. I don't know which one's worse. I think the evil one. That was just crazy. Just scary. This one ain't nothing compared to that one. Bennett here? I think so, yeah. Just trying to make sure to cover everything. Fucking geek. You'd think there'd be a fucking key around here. What is that? I'm not sure what that was. Green. That's crazy. Fucking crazy. Scared me. I'm Wow. What the hell? Hey. What the hell? He moved the head. I was hoping maybe something would happen. Puzzle object. Hey. Wonderful statue. Hey, you're right, the right arm is straight out. And the head looking left, so. Alright. Hey. Left head. Arm back down. And that's straight out. Up here, man. That's gotta be how do we find the key, but how do you, what do you get your way? And where do you, or step on, do we push it, or what? There's the key. I thought I had the arm always straight because that's what it was here. Because, see? Look. What the fuck? This is Harry Potter. Oh my god. Prisoner of. What? Which one? Now it's a Harry Potter thing. Got the key. Fuck up. I just figured it out. Now, what the fuck is the gate? Your gate. Is it this one? No. Yep. Oh, fuck. Jump and close. Jeez, I scared the crap out of me. It mommy jump. Oh my god. That scared the crap out of me. Well, let's see. I assume more puzzle pieces. Okay, all four of them, those two was that way, but and now this one with the and they're well. But okay. One second. Get comfy. Try to see. Ain't there? Okay, you got one, two. Just those two? That's all I'm seeing. The fuck is this? Maybe we all unlock it, but. Alright. This one's that side. Okay, yeah. So we'll do this one this way. Because they're both identical, yeah. So this one. Kind of like that other one, which is. Well, no. Can't move the. Can't move that one. Try this one. Figure out which one we're supposed to use. This one with the left arm. Try that. Looking to the left. God damn. Like that, I think. Wonder if it's you just gotta figure out whichever one, but why can't we move this one? It's blue. I figured you build a maybe you start this one and then maybe the puzzle piece, so try it like this. Fuck, we'll just keep moving around until we figure it out. Not looking good. Trying to figure out a puzzle piece here, but why can't we the blue? We can't. What do we gotta? Why? What do we got to do for that? I thought maybe, you know, if you turn this one, it would activate. Maybe then this one, you would have to turn. You'd have to do them in order. But. Why isn't it fucking activating now? It's weird, Bert. Trying to move the arm, but keep, the head keeps moving. See? Surely it's not a glitch. So that'd be bad. There ain't no other mum or statues.
Puzzle object. You need something there.
But now go to that other one, second one left behind you.
Oh, did you know that you can sprint?
Huh?
Did you know that you can sprint?
Mm-hmm. But like, give my head.
Huh. Hey!
Grab that. Pieces. Ah, put it on there.
That's what. Yeah, why? That's.
Okay.
Now that pizza. Okay.
Now,
I can't see anything. Oh, there's her head.
Thank you. No, because I thought maybe, but it's like that with the other, and then you'll be able to do, set it up. I can do it there. Thank you.
Oh, there's a collectible.
Yeah, there's.
Thank you. I was wondering, because I was like, knew that you was going to have to move them, but you couldn't. So, now I just got to, which I assume those will be back here, so. Thank you. Ah, boy. Yeah. Should be back here, since it, for those two items were back here. But. Plates in mid air. Right. I fucked with the last piece. Where's the arm at? Her last arm. The fuck is it wrong? Alright. What is that arm? Man. Just so close. Ain't that a bitch? This one down, but that's the arm. The one we're missing. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Fuck his arm. Side and look. Hey, ching. Come back on this one.
It's daytime. Flashlight's bugging me.
Yes, that's...
Money.
Sometimes you get some really high-end items when you dig those spots. Hopefully it'll be the or one.
Yeah.
Yep, there it is. There you go.
Now, I was... Because I would have dug those spots, but hell, I've been running back here. That's just... And haven't even found those. Come across any place. So. Alright. Let's see. I couldn't find the last one. Alright. Now. Goodbye. Okay, now we should be able to. Come on. Where's my statue? So here's like that with the head left, arm all the way up on the so. Like that for this one. This works. Now the other way on this one. And I think right too on the head. So that worked. Holy crap, look at that. Glad it wasn't on that. Why can't I jump? Jump button. The hell? Fuck. Try to fall in the water. I can't jump. Maybe now I can. I can't jump.
Fuck. God damn, that was the last of it too. We just get that. Fuck. Fuck. Try something. Try a restart. Maybe we'll get lucky and we'll be right here. Then maybe. Fuck. Well, at least now we know what to do. I'm just load the game. Last saved. Can't believe it. I don't know what the hell. Hopefully my keyboard did not just start fucking. Now I can jump. Alright. Now where are we at? Fuck, back at the truck. Oh well. Surely we have it all unlocked. Yeah. So if that's the case, then I mean. So. No, it is back to truck. Hopefully. But I mean, worst case scenario, at least now we know. Yeah, I don't know what that was. Nah, I ain't gonna. Alright. Not that one. Going down. There it is. Yep. Now, booyah, bitches. See, all right. Cha-ching. Job I had him found, so now, what's this? Just a mechanic. Look, it just throws a fucking. It's rigged to blow. That's just crazy. I kept trying to pick it up. Alright, now. Now we're done. I know it's not all the items. We're shitload short, but I. Here. We spent way too goddamn long on this. And it, actually, once we figured it out. Pretty simple. The video's been way too long. My throat's hurting. Let me go also eat. I'm freaking hungry, so freaking just double check kind of as we're running back. Don't really see nothing. Hi, Barry. Alright. Fuck you, bitch. Sell everything. Once we get back and end this video. God damn. I'd have helped too. Once I figured that out. Hell, I didn't even come across. It was just my son helping. So, alright. Any of the items are need repaired or anything like that? Oh yeah, this. The keyboard thing. We should be able to have enough pieces. We still need one or the keyboard. Now he can change it. Kind of. Bike. There's a key or safe. Alright, there it is. There's one item. Alright. Another item. run much. And the console was the first thing we found. There it is, the 2600 Atari. And now assemble. Set that in there. The safe. We got like a, yes. Where's a safe at? I don't see nothing. Zombie arm. All right, sell this stuff really quick. Add light. Some arms. Yeah, there's $500 for that. I think that was everything. For that symbol, 2600. Okay, let's go to bed. Flip it on Twitch. Once we sell everything, we'll end the video. Yeah, 500. How much? 130 for the lights.
Indo Urazida.
Haggle. We're just trying to. Since fucking.
Welcome to Miko Shop. See you later, partner.
All right, so haggled once. Bye. Jesus. Fuck it. She was like way too fast on haggling. I was really surprised if we made any extra with, since it was that bad of her haggle. There you are. Thief, he's trying to sell, so if you got, punch him in the nuts. Haggle her. Okay, now sell. Now hurry up before the other one leaves. Woohoo! So.
Woo!
Now sell. Plus three. But. So. Hell. Fuck, we're going through this shit quick. Two items left. I think I saw. Alright. Haggle one time so we go over here. 200. Marchenka? Should be just one item, ain't it? Sell this, and that should have been it.
Woohoo!
Yep, you hear it? See? Alright. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.